A joint statement from EDPR and Sunseap states that the two firms would pursue renewable energy projects in Asia Pacific, with an emphasis on solar and wind projects, as well as potential to collaborate on energy storage and green hydrogen.